Okay, and I'm trying to just chat more about this topic here. Okay, Triple M is a social network where allows you to offer an email. Where it's like, you meet up with a bayou all over the country, abafuna u kulisa email ya po bayo Triple M. Email was ubifanga kala is 100 randi, loyo 100 randi, uzo kokela u 30% njalo ngenyanga. It's only 1 month. And then, so into it thing ngayo is ubi to be na 18, and ube ne ID. So if you're a foreigner from any country, you're aware of a passport or any form of ID, as long as you're not 18. Now let's just say you have a triple M for your money and you have a technical problem, you have a blockade and you have to send your money to another person. You're aware of a system of triple M, we are provided help. But your situation is okay, like imali yakho ivalekile kwamanje and you need ukufakela umuntu imali. Would you wenza ubhala incwadi leyo, bayalungisela yonke into and then like bakunikeze i-bonus. Bonus incentive oyitholayo ukuthi okay, ujabulile bakwazi ukukusiza and it only takes like couple minutes ukuthi basothele out whichever issue or not. Message okay, ubenzela a video, a happy video where you explain what boxes are and then you can get a little video or two like percentage. So, mufage umuntu ku triple M when I put the file of the corner e incentive for it to lie. When I put the file of money, now I couldn't e incentive for it to lie. So, you have my repetition, which amount of people of a fire you can get money or it to lie away. Like I'm a percentage, I am. And then the other thing is for triple M only a course, a guidance course. Whereas if you are a manager or wendy presentations in general.
Yeah. Okay. But if you are a training so you need to triple M week.
No, well, triple M wanga ukona. What happens is email is abandoned a freezer. But then if you have money, you can keep it via Bitcoins. So how about the money you can keep it all?
Okay, kule kata guidance course ne?
Yeah.
Yini ngi itinga? Uzungwazi yezwa.
You just need to be member of a triple M group. Number your cell phone, any form of the internet.
Okay. Mhlambe ngenzeka ukuthi uyazi ukuthi umuntu ngalesikhathi ngimjoyinisa ukuthi mina ngithola how much percentage?
It's 5%
of each umuntu engimjoyinisa.
No, nje ngishilo ukuthi ekuqaleni ke umuntu wakho wokuqala uthola 5%. The second one iyehle. Like mhlambe iba 0.2 or 0.3%. Or like in a percent
okushuthi uma kwenzeka mhlawumbe sengile into le njenisa abantu aba-like 25 futhi ngizogcina ngingasatholi interest.
No, uzoyithola i-incentive yakho uzoyithola whichever amount of people obafakayo kukhona i-incentive oyitholayo.
Manje le incentive ngiyithola every month or ngaleso sikhathi nje?
Uyithola every at the end of the month because it's like every time ujoyinisa umuntu oba khona la kwi-page yakho esho ngizokhe njenisa abantu abangaka. Imali yakho osuyitholile in total of abantu bafakile ingaka and then iphuma musukhipha your money.
Okay, asithi-ke mina-ke nakho-ke sengizojoyinisa kulo umabhuti. Umabhuti yena mase ejoyinisa umuntu naye mhlawumbe bayayiguida ejoyinisa umuntu mina ikhona ikhathi engisazoyithola.
Ya, sazobakhona kodwa ngeke ibe that much kodwa but ya sazobakhona ikhathi oyithola.
Ngiyayithola ikhathi ukuthi mhlawumbe umabhuti wajoyiniswe yimina useyimanaje.
Waba iclient lakho lokuqala so yeah. Ngoku mjengisa wena you get an amount.